Two people have met in a chat room, and they have agreed that one is going to eat the other. I just don't think that two people would meet up, one of them would have their penis amputated, they would start to cook it, and this thing that they have no doubt talked about for such a long time, would be in a frying pan and they would look at it and go, "This is boring. Let's have a bath."